Sunday is gonna be a huge party. And he is, we did a lot of research to find this band, and they are the Elton John experience to the T. It's a 9-piece band, female backup singers. I mean, it's just gonna be a party. So you don't want to miss that on Sunday. And then we have a lot of just really great variety of other of all the multi-acts. Victor and Penny and Lewis Change Orchestra are going to be back. They were kind of a big favorite in 2016. The Sirens of South Austin are going to be coming, which actually Grace Pettis, I think, played a show at Ann's. Yeah. And that's kind of how her name ended up filtering to us, and she's in this band, and they're just real beautiful, beautiful kind of country western, bluegrassy feel to them. A great indie rock band from Lawrence, Carswell, and Hope is going to be there. Great reggae band, also 9-piece reggae band called Page Seven. And so, yeah, we're just a big variety of music, 4 stages. The Bravo stage, we are continuing to kind of beef up our Bravo stage and try to get a little bit more energy and excitement around that for the local regional acts. So we are gonna have, and I'm gonna slip into food here in a second, but I will mention we are gonna have a food truck over at Bravo again. And then Scribe, Scribe is gonna be positioned over at Bravo, so you can see Scribe doing his stuff. The Henna Chicks.
Yeah.
The Henna Chicks are gonna be back. That was a huge hit last year. So we're gonna have the Bravo stage. And on Friday, we're gonna have, it kind of starts out with that more kind of family traditional stuff. There's gonna be the dance troops and a church choir and things of that nature. And then kind of later in the afternoon, it's gonna get a little bit more kind of, again, edgier and more maybe for, you know, some of our alternative thinking kids. And we've got on Friday, we have the Regional Rock Block, which is a couple, a band from Manhattan, a local band, and then a band from Wichita to end it all off, Big Red Horse, which is gonna be really fun. And then on Friday, once we kind of switch over to that edgier programming, we're gonna have Cash Hollis' hip hop show.
Yeah!
Probably party.